I'm Tim Byrd, the Byrd Man. We are at Polopalooza number one, and somebody that I met actually at the Supercar Experience, and we're glad to have you back, is Sonia Valasquez. And Sonia, you host your own Spanish television show, is that correct?
Yes, Tim. Well, it's a pleasure being here, celebrating this amazing day, the Polopalooza. It's really, really a nice day, a nice event, a nice good people, a great, game.
Well, it's a good vibe in the air. Good vibe.
Totally. Yeah. Perfect for that here in Palm Beach, the good life.
The polo match is over, and of course, everybody stays and parties and has a good time, you know?
Yeah. I mean, as you said, the energy, the vibe of the people is, everything goes together, and you have every single thing that you need to have a good day, you have it over here.
All right, one of the themes of today is Simon Garber was talking about dreams, that he had dreams when he was growing up of what he wanted to become, having a big family, and of course he got interested in polo and cabs, and he's realized so many of his dreams already. What about you? What kind of dreams do you have? Would you like to realize?
I like to dream. I think a person without dreams is nothing. That's the seed of the life, the spicy of the life, and living your own dreams, what do you ask? For life, if you can live your dream, I am living my dream. I'm living la dolce vita, the good life, meeting new people, just being out of my country and coming in my country and traveling and discovering stories.
And your original country is?
I'm from Colombia, South America. I speak Spanish. And I'm just happy to be here. Polopalooza.
Polopalooza.
Polopalooza, yeah.
Sonia Valasquez, one of our honored guests here at Polopalooza number one. Thank you for being on with us.
Oh, thank you.
Tim Byrd, the Byrd Man. Bird's Eye View, out rocking around.